So this is the role of publicity, advertising, and educational sales. So five categories of a target market. So there's what's called introduction marketing, proactive referral marketing, lead marketing, passive referral, and cold calls. This, every marketing you do falls into one of these categories. Now, you're going to get a higher probability of business dealing with introductions versus cold calls. Okay? The difference, what is the difference between one? Why will I have a 75% chance of getting business if it's in an introduction category and only a 1% if it's a cold call? It has to do with two things, trust and need. Cold call, no trust, I don't even know if there's any need. That's why it's the lowest form of getting business. Okay? Introduction category, high trust, and I know there's a need. That's why it's 75%. So, depending on the type of marketing, is there more trust or less trust or higher probability in need of lower probability in need? That's what's already going to set the stage for me.